Welcome back, everyone. Drake Hawkins with you again for some more Oxygen Not Included, the thermal upgrade. We're going back into Nuevo Canada in, I believe, Cycle 80. We're making it up the numbers here a little. This is still the build 211867 from Klei Entertainment. Check out the links to their FAQs in the description below, and also check out the playlists for the other two series that we've done on this. If you haven't seen all of them, it's some pretty amusing blunders and fun there. We are going to be doing a few things today. There's we got some stuff done last time. We got some of the things figured out in the lavatory, and we put in some more medical supplies equipment. We're definitely still very short on oxygen, but we are improving it a little now that we've got this guy set up down here. I think we should probably break this out and let the CO2 bleed down there. As well, I had a suggestion from Stormageddon. And she suggests that I might consider trying what we tried earlier on in the series with this piping the air down here. And then remember how it was just like a loop going through the cold? Well, she pointed out that we've had insulated pipes on this the whole time. So what if we took, say, where's the temperature? This is cold temperate here, right? Yeah. Inside the pipe, it's currently empty, but the pipe is sitting at minus 10, and the outside temperature, I believe, is minus 11 there. So she suggests, well, hey, why don't you try doing it without insulated pipes? So we would take, say, this loop here and connect it, but remove 6 or 8 tiles and do non-insulated pipes. So let's give that a try. I'd like to see if that's going to do the job. That would cut out the one pump entirely. So let's see if we can get that to work for us. Yeah, so let's give that a try. Let's see if we can manage to change the piping. So we've got gas pipes here. We're going to change the insulated gas pipes here. So let's change them with the non-insulated varieties. Gas pipes. Let's remove all of this. Look at that. Is that just gas pipes? I feel like it is. Yep. Excellent. Get on down there, friends. Explore some colds and get out the pipes. Alright, so we'll pull all these out of here. Oh, that's going quick. Oh, everybody's freezing. No, everybody's tired. Never mind. Apparently they didn't freeze down there. They just got really, really tired. And ran out of oxygen. Of course they did, because it's all CO2 down there. Okay. I really want to replace some of these really abstract sculpture. I love it. These are mediocre, that's abstract. I.e. crude and needs to be removed. Oh, what do we got? Hydrogen build up like mad in here. I don't know. Should we be filtering all of this gas out? Well, we tried that up top and it doesn't seem to grab it fast enough, so... Max pressure, max pressure, max pressure. I don't know. See if it's gonna pipe things enough. Alright, let's harvest some foods if we can. Blip. Get you out of there. Oh, hi. Did that actually harvest? Yeah, it did. Excellent! Okay, so we removed all those pipes. Now let's put in normal pipes and see how much tolerance it has for temperature when we use regular pipes. Doop, 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 doop. Yeah. Okay, didn't put priorities. Let's do that. Blip. Yeah. Okay, so let's get down there and fix up them pipes. Dim pipes, dim pipes, dim pipes. Oh, look at this magical... Oh, look at... It's a snazzy suit. I love it. Okay, so the lavatory is still doing its thing. Where are you? Yeah, it's throwing all our water away. Not enough water. Alright, well, let's... I guess we just keep going back and forth doing this. I don't know. Like that, and like that. Yeah. That's gonna be the, for now, quick fix version of our bathroom plumbing. How cold are these pipes? Man, they're dropping fast. And that's the top one. Let's wait till they put this bottom right-hand one, most one in. And there you go. Okay. 14 degrees. 13 degrees. Pipes down to 12. 11. Alright, now let's turn this baby back on up here. Enable. Now, in her theory, if you were to connect or run this, what we're going to have is the gas coming down. There's gas. Okay, it is oxygen, which is fine, because we're not actually going to lose any of it if it pumps down this. So what's the temperature in the pipes here? 35 degrees. Now, where do the insulated pipes stop and start? Okay, this pipe is pumping at 35 degrees. What's the temperature by the time it gets back around here? I feel like that's a negative on the details. 38, 35, 38, yeah. I don't think it's working. Christy, it is not working. Alright, well that answers that question. I mean, realistically, it may be that there's just enough temperature that it's not dropping. Because this actual pipe itself is minus 3, minus 4. Oh, wait a second. No, that's the gas in the area. Yeah, well, the pipe's got to get a lot colder than that for it to really do a lot. That's like running a pipe through really quickly in and out of a refrigerator. It's probably not going to cool much. We'll come back to it. Not completely disproven. Let's see, do we have any special duplicates to bring on? Construction, strength, and tinkering. Loud sleeper, don't like that. Bottomless stomach, don't like... Nope. We're just rejecting that crew. Goodbye. Okay, so we got a bit of power. And it very slowly drains with our current power system set up. Uh-oh. Missing a foundation. We must have a foundation under this. It's important that our tasteful memorial to Jane Franklin is in good stead. Uh-oh, no seed available. Why not? What you doing down here? Entombed. It's entombed. Is that ice? Polluted ice has formed over the gas pump in the bottom here. Well, that's interesting. I guess we dig it out. Dig out that polluted ice, please. Now what's the temperature coming up out of the pipes? Well, I'm seeing 30s in there. 35s. 35. What's the temperature going on up here? Whoa, 26 degrees. I don't feel like it's doing any better than it was before. But if the temperature's dropped that much, we could probably turn back on some of these. Enable one of them anyways. There we go. Okay, so that seems to have, in my opinion, probably disproven the theory. However, it's not entirely a loss because, in reality, that cuts out an entire pump. If it's not doing any different. 25.5. I wish temperatures would stay more stable. But they don't. Okay. What can we do here? Let's connect this stuff to get some more digging going. Sandstone ladders. Up to there. And put in some tiles here. Blump, 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 blump. Dig away, will you? Dig away. Doobity doobity doop doobity doo doo doo. All that space to dig. Okay, so, Rojax mentioned in response to one of my videos about possibly considering using a different food source. But I, in previous Let's Plays, we had this mealwood and the blossom. Is it just that I haven't? Oh, you know what? That might be it. That might be it. Hello, uproot this. Awaiting digging up. Well, do it faster. Thank you. Does that give me a seed bet? No, you stopped halfway through because you got tired. Okay. Well, our hydrogen and oxygen situation. Where is that at? I wonder if we shouldn't start putting in pumps in all of these end units and have everything pumped back in and then feed out only what we want. Hydrogen can go up top and be expelled, like, say, up here. Expelled here, maybe? And then that's the gas pipe coming in. So we could expel the hydrogen somewhere up here. And then we can filter out and put the oxygen back into the middle? Maybe? Not the bad idea. An airflow system. That's kind of what I'm thinking. We'll see. We currently have these algae generators going pretty decently, to be honest. How are we doing for algae? We're down to 53, but we have 5,500 slime that is still being processed. Oh, we get water spillage. Where's this coming from? Is this actually... What? Is this water just condensing here? Oops. No, what's going on? Carbon dioxide and nothing. Liquid water. Why do we have so much water on the ground? Where did we spill? Alright, who spilled? What's going on? Are we splashing water on the ground from something? I don't understand. Do not understand. We're down to 14 calories. 14,000 kilocalories, to be honest. So that's what's at 14 million calories? Yeah, 14 million calories, but, you know. I think we... Oh, look, we get the more blossoming thimble reed. What? Look at this. What's it doing? Why is there ice on the ground? Didn't cool off that much here, did it? Whoa, why is it so cold? What is going on? Why is this place so cold? The water? The storage compactors are borderline freezing. The water is just cold. That's all there is to it. All of this water's... What's going on? Are these pipes condensing something? Now it's coming out cold. It's coming out... I don't know what's going on here. Do we have leaky pipes? Nope. Anybody else seeing where this water's coming from? I'm not. So, do we put a gas flow system in? Where it would pull the gas out on the left and put it back in the middle. What do you think? How much would that take? Do we have the metal to even be considering something like that? Well, we have 17,000 gold. We can make a golden pipe system. Oh, we got a lot of algae and slime now. No, just slime. Gold amalgam, polluted oxygen. Oh, such a pretty place to be. The highest concentration of any gas is our polluted oxygen on the left here. Oh, boy. Right. Can you... Oh, look at the blossom seed! Happy times. Let's change this guy up to blossom seed. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Now, what does it take to keep Blossom Seed happy? Blossom Seed. You, what's the matter for you, eh? Stifled, toasty surroundings. I feel like 26 degrees should not be toasty. What is your tolerance, sir? Thermal conditioning. This tolerance. Where's temperature? Minus 23 to 23? And we're just a little cool for that. Or just a little warm, rather, for that. We got 27 degrees in there. Would it get warmer if I... where's the temperature? Hello, temperatures. You're cooler down this way, and you're warmer over this way. Substantially warmer over this way. I wonder... well, what if... how do we expel the temperature to somewhere that we don't care about? We need to cool the air. We have these things that'll let us cool air, right? Oxygen, we're out. No. Plumbing. Hello? Plumbing? No. Utilities. Aha! Thermal regulator. Cools the gas pipe through it, but outputs heat in its immediate vicinity. So this is going to make things hot. But it's going to cool the air. So this would get really hot in here if we did that, right? I don't know if we want to do that. But it'll cool anything we pipe through it. Can we do that? Can we just, like, put one on down there and make a thing of it? I don't know. Let's try it. Let's see what it does. Blip, blip, blip. And give me a tile. Boink. Like that. Excellent. Okay, so we are going to make this all happy time. And then we're going to put down a utility to make some cooler gas. There, and let's make one there. And you guys need... yes, you're unreachable. We know. Build the fence. I mean, the... don't build a fence. Build the ladder. This is Canada. We build ladders, not walls. Any news on their... no. Our stormy piping isn't doing much here. 34.7 degrees. Right across with the incoming is 34.7 degrees. It's really not doing nothing. It's a good idea, though. I mean, in the real... that place called Real World, it would work. I'm sure. Gas permeable tiles. Now, we're going to take the air and run it through there and cool it. Right? Right. Now, we can do a... oh, here's what we're going to... oh, this is going to be great. All right, you ready for this, folk? All right, power's going to come down here. It's going to be a separate power line that runs up like this. Okay. That power line is going to have a thermo switch on it. Yes, thermo switch. Where's the power? Let's go there. Yeah, excellent. You cancel. You cancel. And you come in like this. I don't know how these thermal switch things work, but I think this might do the job. That's my theory. So, this switch will tell us we can shut this on and off, but what's the therm... oh, wait. It has to be a temperature in here, doesn't it? That's the wrong thing to do, Drake. The wrong thing. Get rid of that. Okay. Keep working, please. Blip, 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 blip. Yeah. And then you're going to come up like this. Excellent. Let's see. Do we remove? How do we do this thermal switch thing? Automates switching power grid on and off based on ambient heat. How are we doing for time? We're good. Thermal switch. Make it out of gold. Make it super high priority. It's just a one square item, so I don't know how it works. Food shortage. Oh no. That's all right. We got more food coming here, folks. Don't panic. Don't die on me, Argentina. What are we talking about? It is Canada. Hydrogen up the wazoo here. And polluted oxygen. Awesome. Not so awesome, but, you know, awesome. Okay, we got to get rid of that hydrogen. We definitely need to find a way to get rid of all that hydrogen. She's got, like, a bit of oxygen at her bed. Most of them have oxygen at their beds now. That's a good sign. Build, 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 build. Blink, 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 blink. Put them in. Okay, look at this. Thermal switch. Colder than, or warmer than. If it's warmer than, it's warmer than 0.9, what? 21.9. If it's warmer than, yeah, because they like 23 degree temperature. So, if it's warmer than 21.9, then you go on. Excellent. What's the temperature here? Thermal switch. 25.3. Okay. So, that... Hi! You're another printing pod activation. Anybody super awesome? Nah, we don't need you right now. We don't have any beds that have oxygen in them at them anyways. Or places to put beds with oxygen at them. So, we're going to collect air, run it through these things, and bring and spit it back out. Right? Right. Intake air. Where's our air intake thing? Air intake your thinger. There you go. You go. Hey. Hey. Go there. Oh, what? What's going on? What does it need to, like, serve? It can sit up in the air, can't it? Why can it not? It can't sit there because there's a plant in the way. Oh, no. Get rid of you and you. That's gonna seep all the cool air up into the bedrooms, but I guess that's okay. Right? Maybe? Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna vent the air out here. And then we're going to intake the air here. Oh, no, that's above the plant. Can't work still. Go! Get her done! Mm-hmm. Good, 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 good. Take it out. Good. Excellent. Now, wall. You are going to go in there. Why am I using insulated tiles? Not sure, but maybe it's a good idea. There we go. Okay, then plumbing. We need our gas pump. You will intake the gas pipe. Whoa, oh, that's noisy because it's the gas thing. You're gonna have intake the air there, you're gonna run it down here and across here. More food shortage, that's sad. And then you're gonna run it down here and then across here. And then down here. And then like this, and then there, and there. And then you are going to output the gas pipe. And you're also going to output the gas pipe. And then we are going to in the... Oops. What? Yes. Like that. This should probably become our up pipe, right? Let's do this. This is going to be our hydrogen output. Not quite that far. That's fine there. And a gas vent. Loverly. Let's remove this gas pipe. There we go. It's a really noisy screen to be on. Okay, then we're going to go like this. And the ticket down there. And this thing needs to be removed. Gas pipe, that needs to be removed. Whoa, they're working hard. Good job, crew. Good job. And this is going to be... That was fast, guys. That was really overly efficient. I didn't want you to go that fast. Gas pipe. Get rid of that much, please. Oh, there we go. That's the screen. And pipes, plumbing with... I'm not sure why pump plumbing is gas. Do you plumb gases? Is that the right word for it? This is going to be our... I don't know why I'm using insulated pipe, but I was, so maybe I'll keep doing that. And that goes there, and then we need a gas filter in here. Can we gas pipe there? Yeah, we can. Sure, I'm sure we can. Okay, and then the hydrogen's going to get pumped out, and the CO2's going to get pumped out. So we probably need to go and delete this. And delete this, and delete this. Right. Deconstruct. No, cancel gas pipes. Yes, cancel pipes. Hey, what's that? Insulated gas pipe. How did you get that built when we had the build order on top of it? I don't know. Gas pipe. Turn like this. There you go, that works. Alright, and you're going to come out like this. Okay, so this one is going to output gas from here. This will be the CO2D2. You can come out like what? Like across here. And maybe we'll get you to output right up here. Vent. There, vent the CO2 right there. And then you're going to, that's the wrong line, yep. You're going to run the remainder of the actual main pipeline. I was probably using obsidian for all of that, but that's okay, we got 40,000 of it. And you're going to come up here, and you're going to be our output of oxygen. So we'll take the CO2 out there, and we'll take the hydrogen out here. Give me your hydrogen. Hydrogen line. This is like major gas works. So, when I was a kid, I used to... Hey, play. There was this really cool card game, like, yes, before Dutch Blitz and all the other classics. About the time that Uno was made, I'm pretty sure. No idea where it was made, but it was called... Waterworks, or something like that, I think it was. And you basically had to, like, try to use different shaped cards. Like, you'd have one with a straight pipe. And vertical pipe and horizontal pipe and all that, and you'd have to like place them down in ways like kind of like this and get your pipes to connect in certain strange oddity ways. We're making pipeworks out of gold now, we're so rich. Oh hey, we need power, heavy duty power. Now do we want to cut the power line for this before it reaches that? Probably not. No, we don't, because we want the power to come in here, like that, because this thing will keep pumping our oxygen and our other gases and filtering our gas system. And hi, tea priority, get me more foods. Okay, so these guys have temperature issues. Yes, we know that. Insulated tile. I think we're going to do this, and we're going to deconstruct this guy, finally. Hey, deconstruct. Because we really don't regularly have enough supply for two of them. And deconstruct that power line. And then we will put in a mechanized door. And another... Oh, we could have left the power line. Totally could have left the power line. Now, what we're trying to do is bring air from here... through the piping, filtering out all the bad stuff, and filtering the, let's see, right here is going to take the CO2, in fact we can change that now, carbon dioxide is going to come out of there, and over here, hydrogen's going to, helium's a thing, helium voice, okay, and then we get that out, and we need power for that. Derp 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 derp. Okay, so run the power up like this. And like that. Okay. Make it so, number 1 and 2 and 12. No, we only have 9, so we only have that many. Oh no! Running out of time in this episode and I wanted it done! No power. Did I not connect? Oh, right. Power is shut off. Is that because of the temperature thing? No gas output. Oh wait, didn't finish the pipes. Oh, people, you're not supposed to be sleeping right now. I'm trying to test my airflow system. Okay, low atmospheric pressure. That should change as we... Or will it? I'm going to be reducing the atmosphere in here, am I not? Urgh, I think I am. I think I am. Oh, you know what? Look at you guys. You did bad things. Plumbing. Gas. You plumbed out... You removed the stuff that was the good stuff and the bad stuff. Okay, so this is going to come in here, and let's... Can I bridge this? Can I do a gas bridge that'll work here? Switch. Yes, I can. Lovely. Okay, gas bridge there and gas pipe in there. Mm-hmm. Okay. Work, work, work. Work harder, people. Uh-oh. Pipe's blocked again. Anybody, please save me. Save me from my world of pipe woes. Liquid pipe. Splash some on the floor. It's clean plumbing. It seems like when you take it out of a wall piece, it doesn't splash down as badly. How's the temperature going in the Stormageddon pipes? 33. How's the temperature up here? 29. These things are nowhere near risking temperature. So, just flowing it is doing the job? I don't understand. That one is producing some heat. We'll leave one of them running. That's good. This is like super cooling. So, stress vomiting. No! Not our new friend. Roberta Bondar from last week, the space explorer, has just vomited all over the place. That's terrible. Sorry, Roberta, but welcome to the club. You're officially initiated. That's the word. Zachariah should probably go on the other table. Zachariah Gillum and Roberta Bondar, get to your thing. And where did the vomit go? Oh, that's terrible. Well, it's kind of not in a horrible place, to be honest. Let's mop it up. Everybody clean up, clean up. Everybody clean up. That's terrible. Terrible messes. Okay, so why is the power not in? That's insufficient resources of copper. Really? Really? Cancel build and give me other power. We're out of copper. Well, we're gonna have to go copper hunting. Let me put a note there for the next episode. We definitely need to get some more copper. Copper hunt. In episode 17. So much to look forward to, people. Some really fancy copper hunting. Alright, what else do we need for this? What are we missing here? Are we missing materials? Construction pending. More construction pending. Awaiting material delivery. Waiting material delivery. Okay. Get delivering, people. Did we clean up the mess? Hey, you're making some more lace loaf. Everybody will be happy then. When we all have lace loaf. Is this entirely full of... That's fantastic. We have 5,411.9 kilograms of slime in that compactor. Alright, so this switch, does that mean it's on or off right now? It should be on, shouldn't it? Activate if warmer than 21.9, so that should be on. Good. They have power, yes, it is on. Yay, empty pipes. No gas output. Hey guys, I got this idea. Oh, look at that, that's bad water. Why is there bad water there? Oh my goodness. Did somebody else stress vomit? Or did I just misunderstand the absolute outrageous quantity of stress vomiting going on there? Wow! Okay. Come on. Everybody mop this mess. Nope, not that mess. We don't want to lose our whole water source. Oh, we're going to have some seriously... We're going to have vomit-sickles. Mm-hmm. On sale, $5.99 a piece. Come get your vomit-sickles. Only available in Canada. There we go. Finish. Good. I had them as low priority, and it seems like they were fine to build most of it, and then they got other jobs that became more important. That, and they started vomiting, so that sucks. Alright, are we going to get anybody else on the table? Peter Fiddler and Henry Hudson. Who's on this? Zachariah. How you doing, Zachariah? Where are you at on the list? Oh, you're way down there. You can switch. Henry Hudson. New assignments. Can you guys get on there before the end of the night? Excellent. Please finish these pipes. This is important. Alright, we will stretch this out a little longer. Because I really want to finish this to see if this thing works. Air conditioning. 10% growth on our first bristle blossom. Well, that's good. The atmospheric pressure's really low here. And the temperature's a little too warm for it. So what do these guys have for temperature variance? They can go up to 10 degrees Celsius to 30 degrees Celsius. So bristle blossom can actually live pretty darn well in the 50 degree temperature swap. That's pretty good. How's the water in the new and now empty bathroom? Great. Oh, the flip-flop back and forth. Somebody please help me figure out how to do these pipes, because it's not working. I mean, they work, but who wants to be going and redoing your bathroom plumbing every day? That seems a little excessive. Whenever there's lice loaf, make lice loaf. Oh, there we go. Oh, come on. Can you get down here and do this, please? You are accessible, right? Yes. You're not. There you go. Unbreathable, but reachable. Somebody go do it! I want to end the video, but I must finish it. Excellent. Roberta, good job. Oh, who else helped you? Zachariah, good job. Okay, now, are they going to turn on? Empty pipes. Oops, oh look at that, there's some more unfinished. Jeepers. Finish it.
Finish him.
Get in there. Who's out of air? We are having probable oxygen problems. I mean, hey, they're not going to suffocate. As long as they can get down here to the basement, they'll be happy to breathe good air. If this works, then I might pipe the entire network through that. That would be interesting. Okay, here we go. We have our pipes running. Excellent. Look at that. What's that? That's CO2. Okay, it's going to pipe CO2 through, and it should run into these things. Blip, 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 blip. Okay, this pipe temperature is 25.9. In here, the temperature... is 12.5 25, and it's outputting at 12.5. well, that should do the job. Dump the CO2 out the other side. This guy needs to be enabled, and this guy needs to be enabled. Good. All right, it's working. It's alive! 21.9. Let's see if the temperature drops. 23. Are we going to see a 22 in this area? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oxygen's 24 here. How is it in the pipes? It's 11.6 coming out. Okay, so it's definitely going to drop the temperature now. So next episode, we're going to have a look at that and see how things are going with this. It should be should try to suck most of this stuff out, although it's going to leave CO2 in the bottom, which I don't think is bad. realistically, slightly elevated levels of CO2 is good for plants, so maybe that's a thing. Do we have a duplicate we're gonna keep? No. Loud sleepers, yokels, and not particularly grand people. All right. Well, that's going to be it for today. Thank you so much for joining me again. We've done a bit of piping. We failed with the Stormageddon pipe zone for cooling, but that's okay. We got on that trail and decided to go with the thermal regulator system. So this temperature switch should turn on and off this power to allow these thermal regulators to pipe. I wonder if that's going to, when we pipe the, oh, that's liquid. There's the one. If we shut this power off, is it going to actually stop these things, or is the air just going to keep piping through? I don't know. Well, anyways, thank you so much for watching. Give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed the episode and want to see more. Go ahead and subscribe if you want to see what's coming out on the channel next. And as always, I will see you in game.